for this Japanese team that really, when you get right down to it, Al, they underperformed in the team final. Winning a silver medal, they looked almost dejected on the floor. They knew they would have to be perfect to challenge the Chinese, and they would have to put pressure on them to win, but they were not even close to perfect. But he is so clean. Does so many twists in his exercise, I get dizzy when I watch it. Beautiful. Very unique elements. Just has a great style. Now, he could factor into the medals here, but just watching him in Beijing, he's an athlete that come 2012, look out. He's one of those guys that has a wonderful future. Wow. Look at that.
And Tim, one of the things about the all around that makes it so hard is that each of the six requires something different. This is obviously tumbling and jumping. Later on rings, you have to be strong in the upper body.
And this particular routine characterized by a huge twist. Big ending.
That was gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
We talk about the start values of these routines. When you have a very high start value, you run the risk of falling and taking huge risks.